Oh, you're supposed to equip long-range weapons, not just have them in your hand.
I mean, you can. It's not a hard required. Like, it's better that you do, but you can still use it if you don't do that. You can't just use it like a normal weapon. Just doesn't have. Because if you have it equipped like that, you can just tap like a different key to instantly enter that attack animation. So if you're doing like a mixed kind of like melee plus range thing, that's pretty easy.
Oh, I killed a rabbit and its corpse fell through the floor.
Nice.
Indeed, it is quite nice that we don't get any fur from it.
That's why I told you to kill sheep. I said sheep specifically, because wolves rarely drop fur. Rabbits, I don't know if they even can. Sheep always drop fur. That's what it's all about. Or at least I haven't found a sheep that hasn't dropped it. So maybe there are some fucking random bad. You already make yourself a backpack, by the way?
Yeah.
Nice.
I should probably put the extra materials back. Oh god.
Perchance.
Okay, don't need that cloth or the string. Guess I put these wanderer's boots in the chest, see if they're interesting to you.
I doubt it. I mean, I got rising fighter boots right now. So like how do these compare? Is there like a compare thing if I Hey. Okay, so my boots have like one health regen and like way better defense, whereas these ones have two stamina regen. Stamina regen's better for me because I have to fucking spam fire to get shooting. So that's, yeah. So you can have those rising fighter boots.
I mean, I've got the alchemist boots.
I said we should coordinate these things. How could you?
I already made the three pieces of alchemist armor I care about right now. Oh wait, no, right. I realize I'm stupid for not wanting the other two. Where the fuck is the shroud liquid?
You ate all the torn cloth, didn't you?
But there's
No,
fuck
it's right
tons of
here.
torn cloth. What are you talking about?
I'm blind. Ignore me.
Where the fuck is the shroud liquid? There it is.
Okay, well, you can just intermediary use the chest and trouser there. That's for you.
May the flame guide your way.
All right. Ooh, ice bolt only stacks up to 100.
Whoa.
So that's a lot of inventory space for that.
Yeah, scout boots literally are just the wanderer's boots, but better, huh? Oh no, the wanderer's boots give two stam, but the scouts only give one, so it's okay. I plan on upgrading the scouts then, because the stamina regen is more valuable than the tiny bit of armor.
Okay. Okay, I need 11 bone meal. That's like the big thing in stopping me from making armor right now. Which means I just need to like find a pile of bones and shove it in the grinder.
Well, we got plenty of piles of bones, so I don't think you'll have any trouble with that. I think there's like... I need to double check it, because I think I remember seeing something that I could make with bones in here, and I can't remember if I was interested in that or not. I need bones to make the armor, that's what it was. So I need one more bone before I'm satisfied with what I have.
Scraps. Just need string. Oh, right, string is crafted. How do I keep forgetting that?
I like how I'm sitting inside the fireplace cooking this.
I just need to wait 2.5 minutes. Great.
Yeah, what you could do, if you really want to, is you can make another grindstone. That is an option.
Probably should.
But at the same time, you could also just go do something else.
Yeah.
Like, that's like, you could increase the speed things are going while you wait for things, or you can just go do shit while you wait for things. I got two spots now. I'm gonna go ahead and just destroy the base over here since we have the tower now. So this one's kind of like, if you have a glider, this is completely and utterly obsolete.
Okay, down on the D-pad fast travels to last visited altar. That's what I keep accidentally doing. Oh!
Oh?
I see the flower you were talking about.
Yeah, if you cut that down, you open up an area.
I'm gonna guess I'm out of render distance of a mini boss.
Or... yeah, that was like. Alright, yeah, there is an anvil right here, so this is kind of the perfect mining spot. I didn't even realize that. Huh. God, with this armor, I now have a third stamina circle. All powerful.
I mean, I've got 3/4 of a second stamina circle. Totally close, right?
Pathetic.
How dare there be a bunch of empty chests?
Yeah, you need, like, people need to be outside of an area long enough for shit to, like, restock.
I wish the chests would just, display being open when they're empty.
It would be a nice quality of life feature.
Do you see that custom marker I made over by the salt mine? It's like a red beastie.
No?
Okay.
I don't want to do too much without Chris, but also it feels like Chris isn't going to be able to play with us for like a couple days. At least. Because it is a weekday, so if he orders Amazon, he could get some shit in the next couple days. They're fast as fuck. Like 2 or 3 days, though, is like kind of what I would say for that.
Well, I knocked out a shroud route for the salt mine.
Oh shit, nice. Fucking champion.
Though it's, there's still plenty of shroud around here, so... Or is there? Or is it just blue? Nope, there's still plenty of shroud around here, so... Probably more somewhere. I've got my full armor set. I've got my full armor set.
Nice.
I guess I should probably make the better torch from the hunter. The wax torch. ornate wood bow. It's an epic bow.
Oh. I also have an epic bow. That is an ornate wood bow. It's very nice.
Wow.
Greatest ass in bow. Love it. Yeah, it's probably been long enough that the tower's like respawned its loot. You could go through there. You enter from the bottom, but you might have fun there.
Well, that was an empty chest. Immediately found an empty chest, so...
Oh. Yeah, I guess they have been teleporting there as, like, an intermediary, so that might have prevented it from being able to reset. That's... Or... Oh, wait, no, down there. Yeah, players have to be, like, outside of an area for, like, a good chunk of time for it to reset. So,
I just straight up can't complete this main quest objective until the flower respawns.
I mean, there are other elixir wells. There's one by the tower there. If you want to go fuck with that one, maybe that'll clear it.
Why is Wax Torch still pinned? I already made that.
Because you forgot to unpin it. It doesn't disappear when you make something.
That's stupid.
Well, but yeah.
Oh, wolves are attacking sheep. That's what's... That's what.
Yes, they attack rabbits still.
Things are dying over here.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we've mined every valuable material in the land.
What?
Shepherd's Lightning.
What?
I found a new legendary staff.
Oh. Probably a higher tier version then.
Oh god! It's like, oh, goody, I've killed every enemy. I can start looting now. Another one jumps out from behind a pillar and kills me instantly.
It's pretty funny.
Okay, fireball is real fucking strong, holy shit.
That's over there.
Oh god, bees! Pretty sure I saw a red flower off the off in that direction. I was flying over.
So whenever you kill one of those flowers, does that give you a skill point?
I got a skill point from the one I killed, yeah.
Okay, cool. I did not get a skill point from that one, but I did get one from the one I killed originally. But that is good to get confirmation that you... I don't know if you had to be the one to break it or you had to just be present.
Well, I'm finally making my way to that elixir well, so...
I shot an archer, and in an effort to path to me, it threw itself off a cliff.
Nice.
Yeah, the parry window is pretty generous. I don't understand what you're having trouble with.
Me neither. It just was not going off.
Yeah, because I'm host, maybe there's some fucking lag or some shit, some server delays. I don't know.